Hello everyone, and welcome to episode 60 of Minecraft Biome Survival. So, we are continuing with the new 1.17 cave biomes with the Lush caves, and I already see a new tree over there. I think that's called an azalea tree. So let's go and punch it down, and then afterwards we'll find a cave. This already looks different from the plains-ish surface of the dripstone caves. So, yeah, don't know what that means when these will be in, when these gets implemented into normal worlds in 1.18. But yeah, I think these were supposed to look kind of different on the surface anyway. What is this? What is this stuff? Rooted dirt. That is something I hadn't seen yet. I had seen a lot of blocks by exploring in creative, and just last episode when I found all sorts of neat stuff in the caves, but yeah, rooted dirt. Not quite sure what that does, but I just now found out that it existed. And these new leaves are interesting. They have oak wood though, so it's not like a new wood type or anything like that, but alright, so we got a little bit of wood here. Hopefully I can succeed like I did last time. Oh, it's dropping azalea. Huh. Oh, do these grow into the trees? Because I see a little branch right there. Maybe that's how they do their thing. Alright. So let's just get crafting. Hurry up on into the caves, because that's what we really want to see. And luckily this time it seems stone is easier to find, but that might mean that some other stuff that we need will be harder to find. It's just how things seem to work. But you never know. This could be a simple episode, or it could be one where I have to spend an hour digging for stuff. But, you know, that's just how it goes sometimes. But, yeah. Last episode, we gotta find a mine shaft, and got some good loot out of there. Got some glow berries, so I wonder how that will fare. Alright. We got the good stuff. So I wonder, there's gonna be, oh, I got another one of these. So there's going to be, I forgot what it's called, but the leaves that you can stand on and then they kind of let you fall a little bit. There's gonna be moss. I don't know. I really need to understand this update a little bit better, because I think at the time of recording this, it was, I think it's been a day since it released, and I hadn't really played any of the snapshots, like, at all. So, yeah, that's my experience with it. I'm recording these episodes back-to-back, episodes 59 and 60, because why not? It's about time I experienced this update, but yeah, it doesn't seem like there's any mobs spawning on the surface, so I'm going to have to probably conserve my food, because the only food I found was from mineshaft chests, and I don't suppose I'm gonna get lucky enough to find another one of those in this episode. So, yeah. This one might be a little bit tougher, but I don't know. I mean, I think this is the biome where glowberries, like, just grow naturally, like, on vines or something. So maybe I'll just get food from the biome underground. But I swear I saw a hole or something. Was it this, and it was just teasing me? Oh, that's not very nice. But yeah, there's nothing on the surface except a few trees. I don't know if, I don't think the trees spawn underground. So I think that's like the one interesting thing that the surface has. I mean, the other biome had bees. Because I think it's just basically plains. That's probably where the dripstone caves generate, is underneath some plains biomes. But this is definitely its own thing, but it's definitely not going to be massive or anything once they're putting worlds. And it seems like that rooted dirt only spawns near those trees. Shoot, this is not good. Gonna have to dig. This is definitely a more mountainous terrain. Oh, here we go, here we go. This will hopefully be a good cave, because that one that I found last episode, that was amazing. That cave went all the way down to the good stuff. Gonna some coal here. Alrighty. Alrighty. So we'll make some torches. Will this go? Oh, there's mobs, and it seems like there's a few paths here, so this might be the kind of cave. Oh, I don't have a shield, so there's nothing to block this guy. Unless I use actual blocks. Yeah, why don't you blow up the Enderman, buddy? Oh, I got him. You know what a trick that I learned from the UHC was that if you put Enderman in a boat, they can't teleport out, and then you can just kill them. So I wonder if I can try that with this guy. Can he use Kai Smarty Pants' little tactic that he used in the UHC? If I can actually get him to get in the boat. Here we go. Nope, that's not gonna work. Here we go. There we go, okay. Now he shouldn't be able to teleport out of this. It works! He didn't drop a pearl, but you know, the thing works. Alright. So that was just a fun little thing. Oh, the spooky. Stuff's walking around, and I don't like it. I don't have anything to really do with the stuff that I have. But hey, we found the biome. We found the actual thing, Lush Caves. Oh, and I guess here's the seed for this map. So yeah, there's little azaleas down here, I guess. Nope. There's a skeleton somewhere. I keep thinking they're like right behind me, but they seem to be a little ways away. Let's just make a furnace now. Okay. A little bit more coal. And let's see if I can find any glowberry vines. Is this... Nope, that doesn't drop anything. There's some moss. Oh, that's a dead end. Shoot. Well, I know that there's something else nearby because I can hear them. Might be over here. This is probably where I'm hearing the stuff. Oh, that. Nope. Hey, let's not be like that, please. Okay, I don't have iron. It's not nearly as abundant as it was last time. So, I'm gonna have to improvise. There's a creeper. Let's try axe combat. I never use stone axes because they're slow. Where is this? Okay. Come on. Don't be like that, creepy. Got him. Wow, that was almost fatal. I don't know where the skeleton went, but... Oh, he hit me somehow. What a guy. I might die. Oh, there's copper. Guess I can mine some of this. There's no iron, though. I haven't seen any iron yet. Here we go. I'm not gonna use this for anything, but you know what? It's nice to have. Why not? Why not just get some copper for the heck of it? Okay. I need food, though. Oh, no, that's the wood that I placed. Oh, I got the skeleton. Okay, that's good. There's nothing here, though, and I've lost half my hearts. That's unfortunate. There's still... Haven't seen any iron. Can't make any copper tools. Have I run out of paths? Oh no, there's more down here. Never mind, I don't think there is. Shoot. That's not good. Might have to just mine down then. See what I can find. Oh, that's unfortunate. didn't really see much of the biome in this cave, so hopefully I can dig into another cave and find some iron on the way and actually be able to experience what this biome has to offer, because there's still a lot of blocks that we have not seen yet, because I'm pretty sure that there is an abundance of clay that spawns in this biome and water and stuff. So, yeah. Okay. I hear stuff. But that's bittersweet because... Oh, it dropped a glowberry. And there's some sort of light down here. Oh, the glowberries are glowing. I see. That's what the glow is. I figured they had to glow in some way. Okay, there's gotta be some iron in here. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna just block the heck out of this place. Oh, shoot. There it is. I just want my glowberries! Okay, we got them. Shoot, I figured they'd be coming around the other side. There's none on this part. There's one down here. Okay. That is not helping. And then stops glowing when it takes berries off. Rats. Oh no! You guys. I just want some food. I need a couple more berries. I really shouldn't be wasting my time with the copper. I need to venture. In order to survive, I must venture into the wilderness. That's not where I want to go, though. Not yet. Here we go, there's a couple berries. Heal me, please! No! Give me your subterranean fruit. Damn you! It placed the berries! And I can't heal because there's not enough! Why? Why did you do this to me, Minecraft? Oh! It's giving me a little bit. That's copper again. Oh, that's annoying. Just like the surface berries. Alright. Fine, have it your way, Minecraft. I got 2 iron ingots! That is an amount. And that was a dead end, so I wonder what's down here. More iron. That's good, actually. I need this. Definitely need this. Haven't seen any of those leaf things yet. Maybe they... I swear I saw them when I was exploring in creative on a different map. Oh, okay. A little bit more iron. Yeah, this is definitely not as lucky as the last one, that's for sure. Okay. Well, now I can make a shield, so that's good. Okay. Make another furnace. Maybe smelt more of that copper, just cuz. Here we go, okay. Can make the shield. Oh, that's not what I want to do. And then the pickaxe. There we go. Alright. We got a pickaxe, we can mine the diamonds if we live long enough to find them. And then I can make a piece of armor. I can make a couple, I guess. I guess I'll just mine some more copper while I'm waiting. I don't know if I want to go into the rest of the cave without any armor. Okay. Well, you know, I can do half the iron in this. Like I said, I don't need the copper for anything, so we'll just put that there. And my cave boat for the Enderman. Alright. So I wonder how long it takes to grow the glowberries on these things. Because they seem to function like berry bushes, except they don't hurt you. Oh, there's more iron. I didn't even see this. Might have been too busy running for my life trying to get food and escape the monsters. Or getting distracted by copper. It's a new ore. It's got me excited, even though it's not exactly useful to my cause. There we go. And I do believe that with that, I can make, yeah, I can make pants. Battle pants! Battle pants are a very good thing to have. Okay, does this, there's more iron down here. Oh, yep, that goes places. That goes, yep, there it is. That's the good stuff right there. It's those leaves. Maybe I can pick one up and see what it's called, because I forgot. There we go, battle pants time. Alrighty, we got the pants. And a copper. Copper block. Oh hey, look at that. Okay, let's just... Suppose I can make a sword. I don't really do axe combat when I'm in biome survival. Doesn't really make much of a difference to me, it's just mobs. But yeah, alright, let's get to it. We need those glowberries anyway. Oh! And hopefully we don't place these down. Might just grab a bit of this just in case, though. Can never go wrong with some extra iron. Okay, here we go, look at this! Oh! That's not good. Definitely not good. I'm seeing some... Oh, it's a dungeon. Another dungeon. You can't get me. Nanny nanny boo boo. There we go. Get rid of you. Get rid of you. Oh, look at... They're farming glowberries down here, and they're guarding all the corners. There's loot chests and everything. Alright, let's eat up first. There's some copper on the ceiling, too. Oh, perfect. It'll get me to full hunger. What's in here? Not diamonds, that's for sure. I can make a bow, though. And some bread. So let's do that. Let's also smelt some stuff. Alright. I can make a bow. Because I think I have arrows. Yeah, four arrows right there. Perfect. Alright, what's in this chest? A golden apple! Oh, I'm eating this. Yes, please. I find these every now and then, but I think this might be one of the first times that I actually need it. Okay, and some more coal. Wonderful. And a name tag, why not? Alright, that's everything it seems like. Alright. Let's get some boots, why not? Alright. Let's get this one piece of iron, and then, yeah, we'll go. Oh, I see a glowberry right there. Okay, let's make some bread. Put this right there. I hear skeletons, so this cave is not over with yet. Was there any more out here, actually? Oh, let's see what this is. Can I? Oh, it does. It does drop it. Big drip leaf. That's what it's called. Okay. I know there's little ones too. Oh yeah, there's more cave. Let's look at this, because we haven't had a good look at the biome yet. And plus it goes down, so. Oh, there's some sort of flower. I would like to get more of these berries though, please. Thank you. There we go. Alright. Well, hey, you know, cave biome with food, I'll take it. I'll gladly take it all. Whatever you can give me. Oh my gosh, this cave goes lots of places. Okay. Something in caves that illuminates besides lava, that's interesting. I can just break all these, I don't need to spare the vines. Dynamic lighting, how I appreciate you. Is there any coal ore? Because I've been passing it up. Oh yeah, there's moss blocks and moss carpet. I like how they actually call it carpet. Like, yeah, that's totally what it is. There's some coal up there, but not interested in going up. Okay, what is this thing? Is it just for decoration, or it doesn't seem like it's affecting me in any way? Drops, though. Spore blossom. There's fungus down here. Oh my goodness. Here's some coal. Alright. Now I'm getting... Now I have lots of food, though. Got lots of glowberries. We found the jackpot. And there's just natural lighting in here, too. It's amazing. I am out of wood. This is as much as I'm gonna get, so I better be careful. Ain't no trees down here. I think I'm good with the food for now. Hey, that's not exactly the treasure that I wanted to find. What level is this? 33. Should have known it was too high because there's no deep slate or anything. Oh, hey! Flowering azalea. Does that mean it's about to grow into one of the trees or something? Or is that just how it is? That goes up. I don't want to go up. Okay, there was more stuff down there. Oh, there, creeper's coming. Okay, we need to dig down. Well, that was interesting. We got to see pretty much everything this biome has to offer, I think. Is this... Okay, well, let's just do this then. The water's up. I hear a bat somewhere, though. Oh! Does this mean that there's more... Oh my gosh! There is definitely more! Thank goodness the moss doesn't, like, all break when you... break one block. Oh, I could have probably climbed down that, right? Let's see if this works. Don't freeze on me, game. Ah! There we go. And we experienced the leaf and everything. Oh my goodness, this place! Holy cow. That is crazy. Okay. Well. Got to the deep slates part of the cave. And there's tons of stuff. What do I look at first? Do I have iron for a bucket? No, I don't. I wouldn't need the bucket anyway. I mean, what am I going to use it for? Nether! No. Let's eat this bread. Lava boat? Oh, is that deep slate gold? It is. It is deep slate gold. That's cool. Nice. I love the way that looks. But I suppose the only way you can get gold ore blocks now is with silk touch, just like the rest of the ores. Same with iron. But I like the way that the deep slate gold looks. That looks pretty cool. With the yellow and the dark gray. Oh man, there's lots of cave here. What might be down this way? More gold. This is regular gold, but it's gold. Which, I don't know why I'm mining it, because it's not going to help me, but hey, it's something, right? Yeah. Got some gold chunks. Got lots of lush cavery here. But no diamonds. This is level 11. Yeah, look at all these glowberries. I want to say goldberries, but I know that's not at all what they're called. Let's break this. Oh, I forgot I was standing on one of those leaves. That could have been disastrous. I don't think I've been over here yet, have I? Doesn't seem like it. Not really. There's something over here. Oh, there's, those things. There's witches, too. That's, something I could definitely do without. Oh. Bye-bye. Okay, there's all sorts of stuff right there. I don't have a bucket. Probably passed up a ton of iron. But look at this lava, holy cow. Oh, that, some, game freezing constantly. Yep, there it is again. It's a good thing I'm shifting. Although, shifting has not saved me before. At least I'm not tabbing out like that one bingo game. I died in a bingo game and it kind of made my team lose. Because my game tabbed out while I was bridging over lava and I lost all my stuff. Right when I was about to get some items that we needed to win. That was an unfortunate round of Minecraft Bingo. I don't remember which episode it was. But, these water pits. Okay. Hey, free glowberries. This is not looking good. I might have to dig for the diamonds, guys. Yeah, there's... Oh, I found another... one of these amethyst pockets. I don't know what they're actually called. But hey, I found one. No, it's a lush amethyst thing. If that makes any sort of difference. Oh gosh, this is not easy to navigate. Ooh, deep plate copper. Come on, there's gotta be some diamonds, guys. It's gonna be one of the ones where I have to cut the recording in order to just strip mine. That's... okay, you know what? We're just gonna leave them alone. To settle their differences. Yeah, there doesn't seem to be diamonds, like, anywhere. 15. Okay. Well. Then perhaps this is the part where I cut the recording and just dig around for a while. I'm running out of... running out of my pickaxe, though, and I don't have... I used all my sticks on torches like a moron, so... that's really not good. It's, mining the iron doesn't make any difference. Okay. Well, I guess I'll just keep digging, then. Found a cave, as usual. Right after I cut the recording. See, the staircase is right there. But yeah. Maybe there's something in here. Whatever I can do to avoid using my pickaxe, I'll take it. Oh. There we go. Got that skeleton down, and there's a little bit more cave, it seems like. Hopefully there's something good in here. Just wasted a berry, but at least I have enough at this point to where it's not a big deal anymore. Okay, spider. Oh, spider just couldn't take it either. That might be me in a few minutes, because there's still nothing here. Lots of deep slate ore variants, but there's no diamonds anywhere. And it's frustrating. I think, was there a second way over here? There's a little bit of one. Yeah, there's nothing. Shoot, that's not good. That's not good. I guess I'll just have to go back to mining again. But, yeah. Maybe I'll take a turn and mine this way instead. I don't know if these new blocks affect ore spawn at all, like this tough stuff. But I'm running out of the pick. And yeah, there is nothing to spare me if I lose the pick. I don't have a spare pick. This is the best I can do. This is tough. I thought that, well, I didn't really think about how easy or difficult these biomes would be, but I definitely would have thought that the dripstone would be harder because food didn't spawn in it, but, you know, like I said, I got lucky with the last one, so lucky that this one, it's just not gonna happen. There's so much clay, though. I don't know what the deal is with all this. Is that a mob? Oh. Okay. Oh, I'm not even at diamond level anymore. Uses on this thing do I have? 32. It's not a lot. Back down to 15. The freaking boat. Man, I'd still have some left if I didn't have to make the boat too. Oh, it's gone, guys, it's gone. One. There we go. Dang it! Alright, well, that's the end of the pickaxe. And I don't think I'm gonna find anything in these caves, so this might be a failure. Because I just ran out of wood. If only these little azaleas could grow into trees down here, then I could save myself, but darn. At least we got to see a fair bit of the cave and stuff. I mean, it looks really cool, it's just I didn't get lucky with this one, unfortunately. And yeah, the torch is running out of those as well. I hear lava. Should have dug over there. Shoot. Oh, that sucks. I don't know. Maybe I could dig with my hands towards the lava. Although I'm not going to be able to get the diamonds anyway, though. So, yeah. Absolutely nothing I can do. One piece of wood. I shouldn't have made those torches. Alright, well, I guess that is it for this episode. I hope you enjoyed. Sorry I couldn't pull off the victory for this episode, but you know how it is. I want to see what's on the other side of this wall, though, so I'm gonna go in a spectator mode and just see if there were any diamonds around here. I don't see any. Nope. Alright. Oh, I think I was already here anyway. Yeah. There's nothing. There was nothing around here, but yeah, there's a mine shaft over there. Yeah, look at this though. It looks really, really nice. So yeah. Oh, look at these. There's glow squid. Oh, that is so cool. I hadn't seen any of these yet. Glow squid. They spawn underground. I didn't know where they spawned either. Are there any of those little fish that I can find? I gotta get something, guys. I mean, if I can't find the diamonds, I wanna at least have a win by getting to see some mobs or something, but alright. Well, that was fun, though, so I guess it'll be a while until the next episode comes out. Yeah, that's unfortunate, but you know, it was a good time. It was a suspenseful adventure. So, yeah, one last look at all these nice caves. Look, there's some roots and stuff. Didn't see any of those yet. Yeah. I don't know. Well, maybe when I get into, like, I don't know, UHC or an SMP or something, then we'll get to see more of 1.17 and eventually 1.18 when the rest of the biomes come out, which I guess will be another 6 months, maybe. Okay, well, I hope that you guys enjoyed this one, and that is it for this video. Goodbye!